The right thyroid is composed of multiple hypoechogenic lesions which contain hyperechogenic irregular, large granules. There is a similar lesion in the left side of the isthmus, and two other figures in the left lobe. As a rule, the granulation around surgical thread is avascular,